Start dribbling forwards and then retreating before playing pick and pop with your partner, and focus on throwing different passes from different angles. Your partner should take a jump shot when they receive the pass.